Well, let's see if this works.
Oh, I see. It's going to be an ember. I want to see if something's going to show up. You guys can see all the way up my nostrils. Anything in there? No. I don't know if anybody can see it or not. You let me know. There you go.
You're going to flip that. You're going to make me go in the show here.
And Jen, if you can, if you're still, if you're there, text Sean. Oh, there we go. All right, so it's working?
Yeah, we're good. I think so.
Welcome to Shay, Leslie, and Sean. We're doing it in the backyard. We have a lot of things. I'm not sure if it's going to work through. First of all, the internet. I called this morning to try and get that resolved. So next week, guaranteed, we will have a solid connection. But tonight, it's iffy. I'm not sure. So we'll sing for as long as we can, right? Second of all, what else we got? Issues. I don't have any issues. I hope you guys are doing well. I hope you had a great week, week and a half. It's been a little while. I'm in my neighborhood. So yes, another issue is I'm hooked up with speakers and I'm in my neighborhood. So I hope I don't upset any neighbors. I threw in a few requests because I know some of my neighbors. So we'll make friends with everyone. If it's too loud, anyone out there, just let me know or pull up a chair. All right, enough chatting, right? So tonight, my show is called Ode to First Line. So I gathered a whole bunch of songs that I haven't sang yet from songs that we used to do as a band. We've entertained all over Northern Ontario, all over Ontario, and a lot of songs we haven't sang yet. So I compiled a bunch and I put them all together. I hope you like them. So get your lyrics out, get your drinks, get your snacks, pull up a seat to the campfire. We're going to sing some tunes. So welcome. All right, so I didn't get a chance to practice too much this week, but we're going to do that now. So let me know how the sound is. Tell Sean everything. Let's get this party started. My name is Leslie Ann, and I live next door to you guys.
Well, I'm an 8-ball shooting, double-fisted, drinking son of a gun. I wear my jeans a little tight just to watch those little boys come undone. I'm here for the fear in the ball busting band. Gonna get a little crazy just because I can. You know I'm here for the party, and I ain't leaving till they throw me out. Gonna have a little fun, gonna get me some. You know I'm here for the party. Let me hear it.
I'm gonna have a little fun, gonna
They're coming to get you.
All right, well, the party started. All right, well, for those who can hear me, I'm doing a Facebook live stream. If you care to join us, just go on to Facebook right now and type in Leslie Ann McKee, L-E-S-L-I-E, and join us. Join us, pull up a chair outside the yard. I don't care if cars pull up. What you guys gotta do, right? All right, well, I'm gonna tell you guys all kinds of stories about all these songs that we're singing tonight with the first line and how we traveled and did all kinds of stuff. So this was one of our earlier tunes. And again, like, I mean, we got about 2 hours of tunage here that we haven't covered in the last 10 weeks. Well, here's some new stuff. Here's John Michael Montgomery. Learned this back in 94.
Well, I know you heard that worn-out line about love at first sight. Well, I never knew those words were true till you walked in tonight. All it took was just one look to knock me off of my feet. Well, I'm not a girl of many words, so I'll make this short and sweet. Would you ain't you gonna last? Would you wanna be my baby tonight? Yeah, I'll take a chance, slow dance, make a little romance. Honey, it'll be alright. Oh, you got me wishing we were hugging and a kissing and a holding each other tight. So would you ain't you gonna, if I asked you, would you wanna be my baby tonight?
I hear Al all over this song, breaking those drums.
Well, I'm not trying to come on like some rhinestone Romeo. I'm looking for a whole lot more than a one-night rodeo. But what can I do to get through to you? I'm laying it on the line. Well, I'll even get down on my knees just to beg you one more time. Well, could you, would you, ain't you gonna, if I ask you, would you wanna be my baby tonight? Yeah, I'll take a chance, slow dance, make a little romance. Honey, it'll be alright. Boy, you got me wishing we were hugging and a kissing and a holding each other tight. So would you, ain't you gonna, if I asked you, would you wanna be my baby tonight?
Oh, take it away, sir! Oh, wait, I get carried away. Sean's telling me to please share if you're enjoying it.
Well, could you, would you, ain't you gonna, if I ask you, would you wanna be my baby tonight? Yeah, I'll take a chance, slow dance, make a little romance. Honey, it'll be alright. Boy, you got me wishing we were hugging and kissing and a holding each other tight. So could you, would you, ain't you gonna, if I ask you, would you wanna be my baby tonight? Well, would you, ain't you gonna, if I asked you, would you wanna be my baby tonight?
Oh, I can hear Al all over that. Oh, I sure missed that first line. All them fellas, we sure had a good time. We were a band that lasted 10 years. And we traveled all over the place and sang a lot of harmonies. I missed the harmonies. Oh, the harmonies were just so pretty. What are we singing here? Oh. Here's some Emmylou Harris. Yeah, we used to do a mixture of all kinds of stuff. So I got a really nice set list for you. I hope you guys enjoy the show tonight with all these tunes. Two more bottles of wine.
Well, together with a common desire. People we have might have set the West Coast on fire. 2 months later, got trouble in mind. 'Cause my baby moved out and left me behind. Well, it's all. 'Cause it's midnight and I got 2 more bottles of wine. Well, the way he laid, I sure turned my head around. It seemed like all the night he just stopped and put me down. Ain't gonna let it bother me today, 'cause I've been working and I'm too tired anyway. Well, it's alright, 'cause it's midnight. Well, I'm 1,600 miles from the people I know.
still hear Jermaine playing the piano there. Oh, Jermaine! Bangs me tinkles. Oh, I hope I'm catching everyone before the weekend. This is all camping. Doing these tracks compared to the real thing. Yeah. Ah, but these tracks are good to practice too. And the great thing is I know all the words to all these songs. Because these are the ones that we entertained y'all with. I know this one's going to bring back some great memories and sing loud, sing proud. You guys are all going to want to sing with me on this one. So turn it up! I must be doing okay. Nobody's calling anybody yet.
Don't tell me you're raising that you're calling. It's the same if I'm all right since you've been gone. Well, I know you and I know why we're talking. You want me to say I'm barely hanging on. Well, maybe that was true.
Setup and the sound and all that there, everything seems to be all right because we have a
a couple other places that we're going to record from there throughout the next couple of weeks, so stay tuned for that. And we're building up for maybe a June 30th party, I'm thinking, like a Thursday night. You know, it's cottage parties, people, Canada Day's the next day, so everybody's got that off, and Thursday night, people start in advance, and since we kind of moved this to Thursday, I'm thinking June 30th, we're going to have a really cool party. I was thinking of like a drive-in. What do you guys think of that? I'm going to give you guys an idea, and you guys are going to comment, hopefully. A drive-in concert, where you stay in your cars, and you can see me, and I'll sing to you from my balcony. That would be a cool idea. Let's bring back some memories. Here we go. Let me know what you think of that idea anyway.
When the sun beats down and burns a tar up on the roof, and your shoes get so hot, you wish your tired feet were fireproof.
That I never sang with the Rancheros, wrong band, with First Line. This is the one song that I didn't sing with them. I threw the song in for my neighbor, Art, who was next door. When I was really sick, I used to sit out here for like a whole summer of peace and quiet, and I would hear him singing some Waylon Jennings, and I heard him singing this song, so I know he likes this song. So here you go, Art. I'm sorry if I'm disturbing you, but this song is for you, my friend. I hope you like it. Gotta smooth things over with your neighbors. Alright, this is also for Barney.
Whenever I chance to meet some old friends on the street, they wonder how does a man ever get this way. I've always got a smiling face anytime and any place, and every time they ask me why, I just smile and say, hey, you've got
to kiss an angel good morning and let her know you think about her when you're gone. Kiss an angel good morning and love her like the devil when you get back home. Jermaine used to sing this with us, that's right. Well, people may try to guess the secret of our happiness, but some of them never learn it's a simple thing. The secret I'm speaking of is a woman and a man in love. The answer in this song that I always sing. You've got to kiss an angel good morning and let her know you think about her when you're gone. Kiss an angel good morning and love her like the devil when you get back home. Kiss an angel good morning and let her know you think about her when you're gone. Kiss an angel good morning and love her like the devil when you get back home.
There you go, Art. Okay, we also have a birthday in the house. Serena's watching, and she's a tween, I think. I heard 12. I hope I'm right. And we're going to send this out to Serena. So happy birthday. So, I'm sorry, it's Sierra. Sierra. I am so sorry, Sierra. I see all these S's and half words here. So, yes, it's Sierra. And it's her birthday. She's 12, and we're going to send her out this Shania Twain tune. I remember learning this with the band. I used to have cheat notes on the floor. So I couldn't remember the words. But that's the only way to find out how you know them, right? Let's go, girls. Get your words. Come on.
Well, I'm going out tonight, feeling all right. Lonely lady, all hang out. Wanna make some noise, really raise my voice. Yeah, I wanna scream and shout. No inhibitions, make no conditions. Get a little out of line. I ain't gonna act politically correct. I only wanna have a good time. The best thing about being a woman is the prerogative to have a little fun. And oh, totally crazy. This girl needs a break tonight. I'm gonna take the chance to get out on the town. We don't need commands, we only want to dance. We're gonna let our fear hang down. This thing about being a woman is a prerogative to have a little fun.
His ears are really gonna ring tonight.
Oh yeah, this thing about being a woman is a prerogative to have a little fun, fun.
Oh,
men's shirts, short skirts. Oh,
Oh, it's so low. Hasn't changed at all.
Oh, oh yeah, I'm totally crazy. Can you feel it? Come, come, come on. Woo, woo, woo. I feel like a woman.
I always get carried away with the hoo hoo hoos. Woo-hoo. Okay, let's see what's going on here. Oh, here's an original tune. This song's called The Only Girl. I don't, you've probably ever heard it before. It's a good tune, though. Most of it's probably not true, but the other half is. I hope you like it. Fix the volume here. Hurry up. Let's see if I know it.
You want a cross between a centerfold and your mama's heart of gold and the girl that lives next door. You spend a lot of time trying to find exactly what you're looking for. Well, there's not another girl in this wide, wide world that's got everything I've got. I got the brains, got the body, got the bank account. There's not a single thing I'm not. I'm a funny girl, party girl, city girl, cover girl, let me go out at night. You're a school girl, biker girl, at your beck and call girl, when we turn out the lights, I'm your 9 to 5 working girl who suffers on the stove girl, girl in your wildest dreams. Oh, I'm a good girl, bad girl, I'm standing by your man girl, the only girl you're ever gonna need. If you want to fantasize, go ahead and close your eyes. I'm the only girl you'll see. Look around, I don't mind, you would have to be blind to look at anyone but me. Well, I couldn't be more positive about what I gotta give. If I were you, I'd treat me right. Oh, I'm an angel in a white dress, devil in a red, the best you're ever gonna find. I'm a funny girl, party girl, city girl, cover girl, when we go out at night. You're a school girl, biker girl, at your beck and call girl, when we turn out the lights, I'm your 9 to 5 working girl who suffers on the stove girl, girl in your wildest dreams. Oh, I'm a good girl, bad girl, I'm standing by her man girl, the only girl you're ever gonna need. Oh, take it away.
Fun
too. I'm a funny girl, party girl, city girl, cover girl, when we go out at night. Yo, school girl, biker girl, at your beck and call girl, when we turn out the lights, I'm your 9 to 5 working girl who suffers on the stove girl, girl in your wildest dreams. Oh, I'm a good girl, bad girl, standing by your man girl, the only girl you're ever gonna need. I'm a good girl, bad girl, I'm standing by your man girl, the only girl you're ever gonna need. Woo!
Hey, that wasn't too bad. Right on, it was a lot of fun doing it outdoors. And nobody's yelling at me or throwing anything, so that's a good thing. I won't take up too much of everyone's time, but it's a lovely Thursday night. We have to take advantage of this. Yeah, anyway, this next song, so you know what, I gotta tell you a little bit about the first line for those of you who don't know what I'm talking about. Serge was on lead. He's my brother from another mother. I've been playing music with Serge since I was like 14, give or take. And Jermaine was playing piano, and I've been playing with Jermaine since I was a kid as well, maybe even younger, like 11, 12. And I met Ray in 2003, and that's when we formed the band. And he's from Cochrane, and him and I did the Polar Bear Express as well for 3 summers. And drummers, well, we had Al. Al was the main drummer. Then we had Chris. Then we had Chris. 2 different Chrises. And we've had a few fill-ins and whatnot. And I remember playing the drums once. We were really stuck at the miners in Kirkland Lake, waiting for a drummer to show up.
Anyway, I digress. So this next song is one of my favorite, absolute favorite songs that we used to sing because we all sang together. And it was just beautiful harmonies, and it was just so much fun finding each other's voices. So yes, those are great memories that I'll always have, and it's not a song I usually do on karaoke, that's for sure, so it's going to be interesting, different changes and whatnot. Still the same role in the intro, though. Beautiful. Hope you like it. Trish Yearwood.
So the sound is still good, yeah?
If there ever was a time that I could use your trust in me, and if there ever was a reason for me to get down on my knees, and if there's any way that you could love me anyhow, and never had much faith in me,
tunes, weddings, receptions, arenas, concerts, indoors, outdoors, all the great old times. I definitely have to do that again. Gotta hurry up and find a cure for this COVID so we can play together, man. All right, well, here's a song that the boys hated me singing. I think it's because it's just such an overworn out song. I kind of compare this to the other song you won't hear me singing it because that's another overworn out song. It's called, let me hear. You know what, I won't even tell you the name of it, you'll probably know. That's all I'm going to say. But I'm going to sing this song anyway because it's just really pretty. I like it. I know you guys are going to know it at home, so sing loud, sing proud. I'm going to start it right here.
Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on?
Could it be a fair rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky? She's 41 and her daddy still calls her baby. All the folks around Brown, she'll say she's crazy. While she walks downtown with a suitcase in her hand, looking for her mysterious dark-haired man. In her younger days, they called her Delta Dawn. Prettiest woman you ever laid eyes on. Let a man of low degree stood by her side. Promised her he'd take her for his bride.
Here we go.
Delta Dawn. What's that flower you have on? Could it be a fair rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky? Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a fair rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky? Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a fading rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky? Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today?
That's an odd ending. What a great tune though, right? Golden oldie. Yeah. All right, this next tune, I know Gord's going to like this next tune. So Gordy, I'll send this out to you. I remember playing this at Olindo's in Cochrane, and the stage was a pool table with a 4x8 sheet across it. So you can imagine what happens when you put a drummer on top of a 4x8 sheet of hollow wood. The sound goes down and comes right back at you. Bring that on with, you know, everything bouncing off the walls. And I think that has to be the night that we had the worst sound ever. We were all moving our lips, not knowing what we could hear or anything. But this is the song we played, amongst other times, of course. Here's some Beatles for you. I digress all the time, right?
Help, I need somebody. Help, not just anybody. Help, you know I need someone. Help, when I was younger, so much younger than today. I never needed anybody's help in any way. But now these days are gone, I'm not so self-assured. And now I finally change my mind, open up the door. Help me if you can, I'm feeling down. And I do appreciate you being around. Help me get my feet back on the ground. Oh, won't you please? And now my life has changed in oh so many ways. My independence seems to vanish in the haze. But every now and then I feel so insecure. I know that I need you like I've never done before. Help me if you can, I'm feeling down. And I do appreciate you being around. Help me get my feet back on the ground. Oh, won't you please, please help me? When I was younger, so much younger than today, I never needed anybody's help in any way. But now these days are gone, I'm not so insecure. And now I've got to change my mind.
feeling down, and I do appreciate you being around. Help me get my feet back on the ground. Oh, won't you please, please help me, help me, help me.
Ooh. I do believe that is a repeat. It came to me halfway through the song.
Some people are having problems with the feed on their laptops and stuff.
Oh, okay. Is there something I can be doing, or do I keep going? I don't know what to do. I'll let the technicians tell me what to do. Is it the internet, or?
Well, you're running live here. There's no delay here.
Okay. Well, I'll keep going, and you text Jim maybe and see if everything's okay. She'll let us know. I'm going to keep going then, because the show always must go on. This next song,
Jen says it's good.
I remember Scotty from the Windsor. Old man Scotty used to sit in the back row during matinees, and every once in a while he would get up with the band. I do believe he was like 78 to 81. And used to go to the Windsor afternoon, drink some drinks, and enjoy the band. And he occasionally would get up with the band and sing this song. I get that big roll. There we go. Well, I hope you guys are not having any problems.
I realize the way your eyes deceive me, with tender looks that I mistook for love. So take away the flowers that you gave me, and send the kind that you
my favorites, because some of them have lasted an awfully long time. For instance, this next song, I learned this in the JJ's Ranch Arrows, carried it over to when I used to play with Country Raiders, and for a little while I carried it into all the other bands I played with, even into First Line, and here it is here today. I remember singing this when I was like 12, barely afraid to move. Speaking of which, I gotta say hi to my mom and dad. I haven't acknowledged them yet. Hi, guys. I miss you guys. Been a rough week, but the week is almost over. This is gonna carry us into the weekend. All right, so here's one of my little bebop tunes that I used to sing at the Rancheros when I was first learning to do this, right? And have so much fun with my mom and dad. That's a golden oldie.
You look surprised. You didn't think you'd see me kicking up my heels, painting up this town. And then you said goodbye. I learned a couple new dances, cast a couple of fences. I'm on a big roll now, except for Monday, which was never good anyway. Tuesday I get a little sideways. Wednesday I feel better just for spite. Thursday and Friday take too long before I know it. Saturday's gone and it's Sunday now, and you can bet that I'm all right.
Now, get
away.
Is everybody okay now?
But don't get me wrong, it wasn't always this easy getting over you. It got a little rough on me. It didn't take too long till I got it together. And every day I thank my lucky stars you set me free. Except for Monday, which was never good anyway. Tuesday I get a little sideways. Wednesday I feel better just for spite. Thursday and Friday take too long before I know it. Saturday's gone, but it's Sunday now, and you can bet that I'm all right.
Oh, your little break here, so cheers. I'm sorry that my internet's giving you guys problems. We'll have this fixed for the next show, I promise. Thanks, modulation.
Except for Monday, which wasn't ever good anyway. Tuesday, I get a little sideways. Wednesday, I feel better just for spite. Thursday and Friday take too long before I know it. Saturday's gone, but it's Sunday now, and you can bet that I'm all right. Well, it's Sunday now, and everything's all right.
Fun. All right, it's so fun digging up all these songs. You know, I used to do a lot of tributes as well. I was thinking of doing that here, but I mean, I don't look like anybody or anything. I just do their songs. I've done tributes to like Patsy, Shania, Reba. Geez, I can't even remember. Those ones off the top of my head. Anyway, j'ai une chanson française ici que je vais jouer pour vous. Here we go. I haven't done this one yet, I don't think. I just need to see the screen to see when it starts. Man didn't play it this way.
Si tu vois que l'amour t'a laissé tomber une autre fois.
Get up and dance.
Et tu vois que tout ton univers s'écroule autour de toi. Vient toujours le soleil après les jours de pluie. Ouvre grand ton cœur, ne cherche pas ailleurs, écoute ce qu'il te dit. Ne laisse pas passer la chance d'être aimé. Le cœur devient moins lourd quand on est en amour. Si un jour tu sembles que dans ta vie plus rien ne t'appartient, en bohème tu erres dans la nuit à présent ton chagrin. Souviens-toi could secure today. Now let's stop our passing. La chance d'être aimé. Le cœur devient moins lourd quand on est en amour. Oh,
what a pretty tune. Is a song my mom used to sing in the rancheros, and then I took it and brought it to First Line, so you can see all my influences. There is no Elvis on the set list tonight. I'm so sorry, but I never did Elvis with First Line. That was Serge's job and Ray's job. But here's some Highway 101. I hope you like it. Beautiful harmonies. I love my singing this one too. So far, so good. I hope everybody's enjoying it out there. It's pretty neat.
Somewhere tonight, he's alive. Wire. He's got his sights on someone new. Somewhere tonight, he's alive. And I'm so lonesome, I don't know what to do. I bet he's out there shining like a diamond, don't you know? Turning heads and breaking hearts and putting on the show. Rolling like a summer storm and drifting with the wind. Well, I just wish he'd blow my way again.
I'll sing it, Mom.
Somewhere tonight, he's live-wire. He's got his sights on someone new. Somewhere tonight, he's a lonesome, I don't know what to do.
Pass me your phone for a second. I'm gonna take a picture. just so mean. Okay?
Red light, goodbye.
Share a picture. I will share it for you later. You gotta see what I was looking at. What I'm always looking at, right? I got a good view of my own here. Behind the scenes. Alright. This next song, I've probably opened up matinee after matinee after matinee over the years with this song. I used to, Serge used to get mad at me for singing this song all the time, but you know what? Sometimes when you're singing at 3 o'clock in the afternoon and you're like, early 20s, 3 o'clock in the afternoon is morning, right? So, like, all of a sudden I have to go and sing, you know, 20 or 30 songs at a matinee. And, well, it was a late night the night before, you know, having some drinks with your friends, blah, blah, blah. Enjoying the evening, you know. So, when you first get up in the morning and you got to go sing some songs, you don't want to sing anything too heavy. So, I would always start the show off with this song because it would kind of tell me where my voice was at and how my head was feeling at that time, too. It's a really pretty tune, though, and it's made its way all through the years to here. Here's your phone back. Yeah. Okay. All right, you ready?
Shut up and drive. You don't know what you're talking about. He's not the one. You ought to know that by now. You've got one of those hearts that keeps changing your mind. Your heart has a way of making you stay, so shut up and drive. Don't look in the mirror. He might have that look in his eyes, one that's so strong. Strangles your will to survive. He's mastered the art of looking sincere. His eyes have a way of making you stay. Don't look in the mirror.
All together.
I'm the voice you never listen to, and I had to break your heart to make you see. Sound of goodbye, blink back the tears. Show me you still got your pride. Just get yourself lost in a sad country song. Those guys that they play know just what to say. Turn the radio on.
Woo, cheers! Beautiful Thursday night.
See that he's the one. Don't look in the mirror. Turn the radio on. Let's get out of here. So shout out and dry.
You guys are at the other end of this. Thank you so much for allowing me into your homes and doing this again. I hope you guys are doing okay with the isolation. It's been a couple months since we've been like this. I don't know, I won't be able to go back to work. I won't want to. Oh, this is a golden oldie. This is a great tune. You guys are going to like this. Sing loud, sing proud, let's sing together.
Why are you looking at your watch? You in a hurry? Well, that's good.
Me neither.
It's a heartache.
Sing loud.
Nothing but a heartache. Hits you when it's too late. Hits you when you're down. It's a fool's game. Nothing but a fool's game. Standing in the cold rain, feeling like a clown. It's a heartache. Nothing but a heartache. Love until your arms break. Then he lets you down.
Okay, well, we're doing all right. I hear the plane bomb. us to blame. You know, when I did the summer concert series, you could actually hear me from the park. I hope I'm not that loud. I don't think I am. Not even close. We don't have that kind of gear, man. Okay, why don't you play? All right, we are going to do some Dr. Hook. We used to play at the park in Sudbury, if anybody knows that place. Wow. Anyway, I think it's torn down now. And we used to have to do a matinee, which was 11 hours because there was no break for bands. You started at 2 in the afternoon and played till 2 in the morning, 45 on, 15 off. And that made our band really tight because we filled all that space with songs that we would just practice and go from there, right? This is one of those tunes. I hope you like it.
Can I like stand right here? Am I good?
Sing loud, sing proud. I know you guys know this at home. I can back up a little here. Here
we
go, try that.
Sylvia's mother says Sylvia's busy, too busy to come to the phone.
I hear ya.
Sylvia's mother says Sylvia's trying to start a new life of her own.
I can't stand still.
So why don't you leave her alone? And the operator says 40 cents more for the next 3 minutes. Please, Mrs. Avery, I just gotta talk to her. I'll only keep her while. Just gotta tell her goodbye.
I hear you, Lise.
Sylvia's mother says Sylvia's packing. She's gorging, leaving today. Sylvia's mother says Sylvia's marrying a fella down Galveston way. Make her start crying and stay. And the operator says 40 cents more for the next 3 minutes. Please, Mrs. Avery, I just gotta talk to her. I'll only keep her. Just wanna tell her goodbye. Sylvia's mother says Sylvia's hurrying. She's catching the 9 o'clock train. Sylvia's mother says take your umbrella, 'cause Sylvia's starting to rain. Thank you for calling, and sir, won't you call back again? And the operator says 40 cents more for the next 3 minutes. Please, Mrs. Avery, I just wanna talk to her. I'll only keep her. Tell her goodbye. Please tell her goodbye.
Oh, so pretty. I like singing that tune. I've always loved that tune. Great, great song. All right. So I hope I'm not boring anybody with all my stories. This song goes way back to like JJ's Ranch when it was the Schumacher Hotel. My mom and dad first bought it. Janet used to sing this one, Ma. That's all I'm going to say. It's a beautiful... who sings this? Oh, yeah. Olivia Newton-John. Here we go.
Wherever you go,
I won't sing it like that though.
Wherever you may wander in your life, surely you'll know I'll always want to be there, holding your hand and standing by to catch you when you fall, seeing through in everything you do. Let me be. Let me change whatever's wrong and make it right. Let me take you through the wonderland where only two can share. All I ask you is let me be there. Watching it grow, I mean you grow, and going through the changes in your life. That's how I'll know I'll always want to be there. Whenever you feel you need a friend to lean on, here I am. Whenever you call, you know I'll be there. Let me be.
So first of all, before I go any further, these next songs, I never got a chance to go over them today. So I'm going to hope that they're in the right keys. I'm going to hope the full song is there, all the lyrics are there. The difference between doing karaoke practice and playing with a band is karaoke, the words are there, and the band, the words are not. So I don't know if you've noticed the difference tonight. I'm entertaining more this way than I am this way because I know all these songs. These are all the songs we played over the years, right? Anyway. Getting to this next song, it's a Vern Gosden tune. When I was a kid, I don't know how I could tell you guys this story, but Maddie loved this song, and my uncles used to play this song for Maddie, and then Grandma would play the piano, and I would sing this same song for Maddie. That's all I'm gonna say. Songs for Maddie. So I hope I didn't even know I had this on karaoke.
There's nothing left to do when love is dying.
I'm gonna be in trouble, it's too high.
So before the whole world knows how we're hurting, don't you think it's time we pull the curtain? So many times I talked you out of leaving, and so many times we tried.
that song. That's right.
That just about killed it. Won't it?
Stretch.
Maybe we could call a truce. We should, but what's the use? 'Cause that just
anybody knows what I used to do before I was a bartender, and this was a great tune. This is what I used to do all the time. Let's have a drink. It's not too late. Ready?
Pour me, pour me, pour me, pour me in a shadowless sea. Bartender, hit me one more. Well, don't want to listen to the old jukebox, so don't you put no quarters in the slot. I don't want to talk and I don't want to dance. I damn sure ain't looking for romance. I don't want to hang out with the crowd. I don't want to party and get real loud. Believe me when I tell you I thought this through. There's only one thing that I want you to do for me. For me, for me, for me. Now the shot of whiskey. Bartender, hit me one more time. He left, I cried. I'm lost inside, won't you help me? Just fill it to the top, 'cause we're hitting rock bottom this time. Oh, Blair.
I have no idea what you're doing. No. My husband's bothering me. Oh, let's go. What do I do when the camera guy is like the bad guy? Alright, let's see if I get this right, right?
Well, now, my story's sad, but it's true. I saw many things that I never knew. He loved to party and he loved to dance. He loved to get loud every time he had the chance. I always thought he was a simple-minded okie. But little did I know Sean was the king of karaoke. Everything that a man should be. The problem was that it wasn't with me. For me, for me, for me.
to feel it to the top, cause we're hitting rock bottom this time. Ooh, gonna feel it to the top, cause we're hitting rock bottom this time. For me, for me, for me, for me.
That's a fun song. All right, so far I've lucked out. One was too high, one's too low, but they're passable. That's all that matters. Show always must go on. You gotta remember that. Okay, well, I'm gonna take a quick drink here. Happy birthday! I'm gonna steal Clyde's line. All right. Okay, well, this next song is a Beatles tune, so I know there's some Beatles fans out there. This is probably one of the first songs I remember doing on stage. Not the first, but pretty close. And I remember Tony Last used to get up there with his band and Susie Q, and they would entertain at JJ's, and every once in a while they'd get me up because they saw me locked behind the bar, underage, and couldn't do anything. They'd let me up and sing this song, and I used to just stand there, and I wouldn't move. And it's Tony Last that told me that I should start moving. He would come out and bother me while I was trying to sing my song, standing there trying to remember the words. And those are my memories of this tune. Ah, but we sang this song 1,000 times. It's a beautiful tune by the Beatles. I know you guys are gonna like it. I sure hope it's the right key. Here we go.
Well, he was just 17, if you know what I mean. And the way he looked was way beyond compare. Well, how could I dance with another? Ooh, as I saw him standing there. Oh, let me hear ya. Well, he looked at me, and I could see that before too long I'd fall in love with him.
How could I not?
So he wouldn't dance.
Walk down memory lane for me tonight. All the musicians that I got to play with, this spoils me. I sure miss you guys all right now. We're gonna do it again. I know it.
Will my heart went boom when he crossed that room and I held his hand in.
Drinks refreshed and popcorn, whatever you're doing. This is a remake. Sheryl Crow came back out with it years later, and it was a huge hit again. I know you guys are gonna like it at home. It was a great bar tune. Bang. I could never get the timing on this. Serge used to laugh at me and Ray. Ray used to laugh at me and Serge. Either way, we pulled it off. It was a lot of fun. First time I sang this, I think, was at Shooter's Bar in North Bay. One of those songs you just really like on the way down. You learn it when you're there. I hope you like it too. It's a really nice summer tune. Cheers! Happy birthday! I like to drink when you cheer.
Well, you done me and you bet I felt it. I tried to be chill, but you're so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks, and now I'm trying to get back. Before the cool done run out, I'll be giving it my bestness, and nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some more, learn some, but I won't hesitate. No more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours. Ooh,
hey, hey.
no need to concentrate. Our time is short. This is our fate. I'm yours. Come on over, scooch on over closer, dear. And I will nibble your ear. Checking my tongue in the mirror, bending over backwards just to try to see it clearer. But my breath fogged up the glass, and so I drew a new face and laughed. I guess what I'll be saying is there ain't no better reason to rid yourself of vanities and just go with the seasons. It's what we aim to do. Our name is our virtue, but I won't hesitate no more. No more, it cannot wait. I'm yours. So open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and damn, you're free. I look into your heart and you'll find that the sky is yours. So please don't, please don't, please don't. There's no need to complicate, cause our time is short. This is our fate.
Too bad out here tonight. I hope it sounds as good out there as it does here. I have, let me see, I got two more, four, five tunes left. I'm going to try and keep you guys till 9 o'clock since you guys have internet and I have internet and it seems to be working out somewhat, right? I got to take this moment to thank Sean and Jen because, again, without these guys, none of this is possible. And I also got to thank Gord. I feel so much smarter this week. I'm taking every time I do a show now, I'm going to learn something new. And Gord this week, this is the first time I have two speakers hooked up. And I hooked them up myself with a little help from my friends. So thank you so much, Gord. I feel so much smarter now. Pretty soon I'll bring out my headset, maybe. Can't bartend and sing anymore, but maybe I can, rake the yard and sing with my headset. I don't know. Just kidding. Anyway, this is a pretty popular tune. Around third set, we would always do this song. I love the way Serge played this tune. I mean, it wasn't just Serge either. You got all these other musicians on stage that were playing. This one here was all Ray with the bass, of course. Here you go. Ooh, ooh, ooh. That was a little wild for this one, right?
Mississippi in the middle of a dry spell. Jimmy Rogers on a big shore up high. Mama's babies dancing on the shoulders. The sun is setting like molasses in the sky. Oh, when he moved, it was a sin. So sweet and true. Always wanting more.
that bands have within each other, telling each other when to go, when not to go. Oh, I love that. This song.
Black velvet and the little boy's smile. Black velvet and the slow summer snow. A new religion that'll bring you to your knees. Black velvet, if you please. Black velvet and the little boy's smile. Black velvet and the slow summer snow. A new
excitement and fun it is to play with a live band. That is my true joy, absolutely. This system here gets me by when I don't get to play with the boys. And now that I'm all healed and ready to go, I'm ready for the bands again. I can handle all that sound. Some earplugs, of course. Now I have to wear earplugs. I gotta protect my hearing. You should always protect your hearing. And that's one thing I really liked about Serge over the years, is he grew as a musician. He went from just a guitar player to now all of a sudden the guy cared about sound. He ended up upgrading our system, and he took really good care of me as a singer with sound and everything, because it was just so crisp and clean, and you could hear all the harmonies coming out. And oh, geez, eh? Anyway, here's a song that Ray used to sing. Ray had a golden voice, great harmonies, great bass player, all around musician. This is one of the fun songs he used to sing. I'm going to need to look at the words because I don't really know all the words to the song, but I know you guys all love this song because it's a great tune. Bellamy Brothers. All right.
There's a reason for the sunshiny sky, and there's a reason why I'm feeling so high. It must be the season when that love light shines all around us. So let that feeling grab you deep inside and send you reeling where the love can't hide. And then you steal it through the moonlight nights with your lover.
Here's the chorus. Are you ready?
Just let your love flow like a mountain stream, and let your love go with the smallest of dreams, and let your love show, and you'll know what I mean. It's the season. Just let your love fly like a bird on a wing, and let your love bind you to all living things, and let your love shine, and you'll know what I mean. That's the reason.
Yes, Ray song.
There's a reason for the warm, sweet nights, and there's a reason for the candlelight. Must be the season when those love lights shine all around us. So let that wonder take you into space and lay you under. It's love and embrace. Just feel the thunder as it warms your face. You can't hold back.
Here we go, sing loud, sing proud.
Just let your love flow like a mountain stream, and let your love grow with the smallest of dreams, and let your love show, and you'll know what I mean. It's the season. And let your love fly like a bird on a wing, and let your love find
bloodshine. And you know what I mean, that's the reason.
Hey, baby.
Just let your love flow like a mountain stream, and let your love grow with the smallest of dreams, and let your love show. And you know what I mean, it's the season. And let your love fly like a bird on a wing, and let your love shine you to all living things, and let your love shine. And you know what I mean, that's the reason.
Yeah, Ray sang that from the Sea Harmonies. Great tune. Alright, well, this next tune, we actually heard this song in a movie, so I'm leaving the first line for just a moment, but I'm going to come back. The song we just heard this week, and it was just a great tune, and for to see my husband singing this country tune, I had to do it. So we're going to try this. This is the Gatlin Brothers. Alright, this is a song I've never done before. It has nothing to do with nothings, but we're just going to sing it anyway. Ready? Here we go. There's our key.
All the gold in California is in a bank in the middle of Beverly Hills, in somebody else's name. So if you're dreaming about California, it don't brand new game. Try to be a hero, winding up a zero.
That's where mom got that from.
Can scar a man forever, right down to your soul. Living on the spotlight can kill a man outright. Everything that glitters, it's not gold.
Here we go.
And all the gold in California, it in a bank in the middle of Beverly Hills, in somebody else's name. So if you're dreaming about California, and it don't matter at all where you played before, California's a brand new game. All the gold in California, it's in a bank in the middle of Beverly Hills, in some somebody else's name. So if you're dreaming about California, and it don't matter at all who you played before, California's a brand new.
Almost is only close to horseshoes. Oh, there you go. Well, I have two more tunes for you. This next song is a true story, actually, and it's one of the closest songs to my heart, I have to say, because I've actually lived everything in this song. It's such a beautiful tune. I have such a hard time singing it. There are no words to this song, but I'm going to try and get through it anyway. Maybe I'm going to have to blame it on menopause again. We'll see what happens. It's a Carolyn Don Johnson tune. Listen to the words. It's a true story. Yeah. Remember singing this at Christopher's Coffee House in Timmins. That's where we were like that one.
Days passed me by, just like moments. They're here and there, they're gone, for good.
heart where I'm going. I wonder what I've missed. I can't remember the last time I picked up the phone just to talk for hours on end, or sent a birthday card unbelated. Maybe I should slow down, 'cause life doesn't wait for us to get it right day after night. It just goes on when it goes wrong. It goes and then it's gone. So I'm gonna do my best to make the most of it, avoid regrets. Yeah, I'll take a breath, realize time is irreversible. This ain't no dress rehearsal. I've always got a big to-do list. Oh, but there's so much more to do. To see I want to know that I didn't leave out of years. Trapped within my heart, there will always be another day too. Say all the things you want to say, so don't wait, wait for the perfect situation. It will never come around. Here we go. Life doesn't wait for us to get it right day after night. It just goes on when it goes wrong. It goes and then it's gone. So I'm gonna do my best and make the most of it, avoid regrets. Yeah, I take a breath, realize time is irreversible. This ain't no dress rehearsal.
Almost.
Yeah. When the show is over and they lay me down, I want to be remembered for the love I spread around. 'Cause life doesn't wait for us to get it right day after night. It just goes on when it goes wrong. It goes and then it's gone. So I'm gonna do my best to make the most of it, avoid regrets. Yeah, I'll take a breath, realize time is irreversible. This ain't no dress rehearsal. This ain't no dress rehearsal. Ooh. Yeah, yeah.
I made it through, almost, almost. All right, well, I got one more tune here for you. So I want to thank you all at home and those who are my neighbors. I want to thank you all for putting up with me for the last 2 hours. This is the last song. Thank you so much. And I hope those at home, I hope you guys are doing okay with the isolation. And I hope you're still washing your hands and still being safe and keeping your family safe and all. I'm just going to randomly pull up a show every once in a while for the next couple of weeks as we get organized and move forward, right? So I'll let you know when the next show is, so stay tuned. Thank you so much, and we're going to let Serge take us home. This is a song Serge used to sing at the end of the night. Let everybody dance and take us all to the spiritless guy.
I hope this is where I came.
So thanks, Mom and Dad. I miss you guys. And all those watching, I'll check out everybody's comments after the show, because I don't get to see them while I'm doing this, right? So thank you so much for letting me into your home. I hope you enjoyed the music. This is a song we gotta sing together. Ready?
Here we go.
When I die and they lay me to rest, gonna go to the place that's the best.
when they lay me down to die, going up in the spirit in the sky, going up to the spirit in the sky. That's where this mosquito's gonna go when he dies. When I die and he lay me to rest, I'm gonna go to the place that's the best. We'll see if we can bring you guys a different view next time.
Here we go.
Prepare yourself, you know it's a must. You gotta have a friend in Jesus. So you know that when you die, he's gonna recommend you to the spirit in the sky. Gonna recommend you to the spirit in the sky. That's where we're gonna go when we die. When you die and they lay you to rest, I'm gonna go to the place that's the best. Hey, hey, hey.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed our walk down memory lane and my ode to First Line and listen to all my stories about how much I miss my fellas. Someday soon. Y'all be safe and we'll see you soon.